stars of Disney on Broadway's Newsies, Tarzan and Aladdin, Kara Lindsay, Kevin Massey, Liana Hunt, and Adam Jacobs.
Every move that she makes makes me feel like never before. take my hand. There's a world you need to know.
Though, no, I get to call her babe because she's my wife. No, you get to sing a patter song after all that. And as Jack Kelly said, write it good.
Write what you know, so they say. All I know is I don't know what to write or the right way to write it. This is big, lady, don't screw it up. This is not some little vaudeville. Rich, greedy, sour pusses. Oh, it's a cinch! It could practically write itself, and let's pray it does. Cause as I may have mentioned, I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for. Well, that was the screaming of 10 angry editors. A girl? It's a girl. How the hell is that even legal? Look, just go and get her. Not only that, there's a story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. Speak up, take a stand. Heroically charismatic, plain spoken, no nothing skirt chasing cocky little sot. Lie down with dogs, then you wake up with a raise and a promotion. So he's a flirt, a complete egomaniac. The fact is, he's also the face of the strike. What a face. Face of fact, that's a face that could save us all from sinking in the ocean. Like someone said, power tends to corrupt. An absolute power win. It corrupts, absolutely, that is genius. But give me some time. Twice as good as that. 6 months from memory. you just give in. It can't be any worse than how it's been. And it just so happens that we just might win. So whatever happens, let's
dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them?
Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down that, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun. Wandering free, wish I could be part of that. Understand, but they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand. And ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and what is it? What's the word?
Proud of your boy, I'll make you proud of of your boy. Believe me, bad as I've been, ma, you're in for a pleasant surprise. I've wasted time, I've wasted me. So say I'm slow for my age, a late bloomer. Okay, I agree that I've been one rotten kid. Some sun, some pride, and some joy. But I'll get over these lousing up, messing up, screwing up times. You'll see, ma, now comes the better part. Someone's gonna make good cross a stupid heart. Make good and finally make you proud of your boy. Tell me that I've been a louse and a loafer. You won't get a fight here, no ma'am. Say I'm a gold brick, a goof off, no good. But that couldn't be all that I am. Water flows under the bridge, let it pass, let it go. There's no good reason that you should believe me, not yet. I know, but someday and soon I'll make you proud of your boy. So don't look back, cause the boy that you knew isn't there anymore. And to mom, those dreams that you had for me, I'll make sure that they happen, I guarantee. But mom, I will try hard to make you proud of your boy.
Give it up for this incredible band.
Yes, give it up for these guys, come on. We have Steve on guitar.
We have Bob on bass.
Yeah.
We got Jason on the drums.
We got Josh on the keys. And our incredible arranger, orchestrator, and conductor, Jim Abbott.
Here's another song.
One more thing. We got
it. Oh, we got some signers over here. Let's get some love for the signers.
Yes.
All right. And now, to finish out the concert, we have a song from High School Musical.